Captain, we're nearly to the Baron border.
So we are.
The trouble's him, too.
Orders may be orders, but this goes too far.
Lord Captain!
We are the Red Wings, the pride of Baron! Must we now be thieves, sent to plunder from the weak?
Enough.
But Lord Captain,
the Mycidians offer no resistance, and still we cut them down.
Listen to me. We did no more than what our kingdom's peace and prosperity required us to do. The Mycidians knew too much of the crystal and its secrets. His Majesty deemed it so. We are the Red Wings of Baron. It is not our place to question the orders of our king.
Lord Captain.
Lord Captain! Monsters at the floor!
Everyone all right?
Aye.
And all these monsters as of late.
Disturbing, is it not? I wonder what it bodes.
We've reached the castle, my lord.
Well then, prepare for landing, men.
My lord!
Thank you.
Your Majesty, what's become of you? Where is the noble knight, the man who took me in as an orphan and raised me as his own? The strong, just king I once knew. Is a crystal worth all this? Robbing a peaceful people of what's theirs by right. What need could be so great? King's orders or no, there's no forgiving what we've done.
Cecil? Won't you tell me what happened? First you're sent off to Mysidia, and now to hunt some beast again so soon? Did something happen in Mysidia?
No, it's nothing.
Then why won't you look at me?
In Mysidia, we stole a crystal from people who had done no wrong. I've worn this darkened armor for so long now, there's no mote of light left in me. Not even in my heart.
You're a good man, Cecil.
I'm a coward. A coward who cannot even defy orders he knows he ought not follow.
Cecil of the Red Wings is many things, but he is no coward. Not the Cecil who I love. The king is sending you to Mist to slay the Eidolon, isn't he? If anything were to happen to you, I couldn't...
Cain will be with me. I'll be fine. It's late. You should get some rest.
Be careful.
Thank you, Rosa. But I know what I've become.
Shall we then, Cecil?
I'll be counting on you, my friend.
Then you've nothing to fear.